What's very unique about this 1948 Faget-Varnet is this is one of the first cars built with an all-metal frame. This car is lighter and much stronger than it was its predecessors made with a frame made from wood.